The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Weezing went down, but it left a parting gift. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Nidoran is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! That hurt! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Shellos seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Viper is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Rushing blow! It couldn't take him. It's down! Armaldo is sent out. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Seviper uses its move. Oh! The battle has reached its final stage. Harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage! Hit! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Slammed him! It went down! Corphish is sent out. A beautiful attack! Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.